Well, good evening, everybody. This is just a humble round. And I'm bringing you my packs. And telling you how to make your own washing powder. Whether your soap powder or whatever. I didn't do it on camera because I really, come on. I did 4 pounds of baking soda. You can see it in there. I baked it for about an hour and a half. And then I did one already. So I'm going to show you. Now this is you can also use those, or you can use natural organic soaps. This fell napper, I had some fell napper, so I decided to use it. It's been around for years, so I did this again. Now, I'll still do this. We'll get there. Don't just continue on your knowledge. I'm going to do another one. This one else. Soapy. Powdery. I haven't done it in a while. I used to do it all the time. But, you know. But I'm home now. And I'm not trying to save money. I'm just trying to do my laundry the correct way. And the washing powder. That is also by on hand. Okay. You can make your own washing powder out of the almond hair. So why not? Got it. Okay, so now I'm gonna put this in. Put this back on again. Okay, and then I'm gonna put some of this. I gotta chop this up. You can see right here. So I'm going to put some of this in. I might sneeze. But it is. It's got to clean some of the way. Yes. You get a sneeze for this too. So like I said, I baked the soda, the baking soda. Baked it at 400. Or I left it in for 2 hours because it was, like I said, it was 2 pounds even. So and I'll probably make some more of this one too. And I'm spreading it in like I should watch it. Now, I'll put this on. I'll put a little bit of it on top. And right here, you might not hear that. Just plug in. Well, So we got this. So it's all powdered up. Now, let's do this. Everything makes me see stuff. You know, it's just one of those things. Okay, so. Although, like I said, I probably had to sneeze anyway. Oh, this guy feels a little terrible. Let's see what we're doing. What's good about this, though, is that it's so clean quite well. Ready to hit? Or not ready? Get it over to stop around the edges there. Oh, this one stank. Oh, it's not going to stay. Sneeze. Like I said, this is good to eat, so it washes up very well. Now I'm going to get myself a wooden spoon. I didn't bring to the table. So bear with me a minute. got this one because it's got holes in it. Now, here's the trick. Okay, if you want to add something to it, like a scent to it, you can add some essential oils to it. That would be like, very good, because then, you know, you might want to, and I'm going to add, let's add some peppermint oil to it. I got my own little stash. I wish I could show you, but I can't, but I don't have the can around here. I have my own little stash underneath the table. And I concocted. I found this jar of goodwill. I'm pouring this out. So just bear with me one minute. I found this jar of goodwill. Then I found two other jars. So I glued them. Glued them together, you know, with a piece of thousand. Let's see. Now that's not peppermint oil. That's not eucalyptus. Actually, you know what? I think I want to get something of eucalyptus. Or I can make lavender. I'm not really sure what that is. So, this is my little stash. I mean, you should see my stash upstairs. Some sweet orange and some, not really sure what that is either. The door here, shall we? Let's think about that. That is. Lemon. So, say lemon oil. We have orange oil. Lemon oil. And it looks like we can find a lavender. Just go with lemon down and really clear. I'm gonna load it to get that too. So yeah. Somebody's got the oil. Okay. I'm gonna go with lemon oil. Lemon oil and tea. And lemon oil, orange oil, and tea tree. Okay. So here we go. I need to rise. I'm going to bring it up so you can see it. I'll see what the consistency right now is. Yellow and white. But I'm going to make that short. Put this over my lap like this. I can't, so we're going to go to the lemon oil. This is empty. I don't know why that's in there. Let's do it. Put 50 drops of lemon oil in it. So now, I gotta figure out where the wine oil is actually in, or is it empty? It looks like it's in, but I can't. We'll find another one. That's what we'll do. Get the lemon oil in. Like I said, so let's pull this. I'm doing just fine. It's a nice day. It was nice today. It's now leaving. But I'm not catching a cold. It's just from the sentiment. And I got lavender. More lavender. Okay, this is funny. So he's going to want to really know. Lavender. And, okay, so we're going to use lavender and tea tree. So we got almond oil. We'll use this lavender. Of lavender. I'm going to use 50 drops of tea tree. I'll go start. We could actually take it out, which will probably be the best thing. Just going to stir this in. Don't do this without wearing a mask. I'm gonna shake it up. Let's see. Two things. When you take the baking soda, which turns into washing soda out of the oven, immediately put it in, even though it's warm, let it cool down just a little bit. Don't let it go sit too long because it will take back the moisture and all the soap, all of the water and stuff we're trying to get out of it. So then, that's one thing. The other thing is try to get yourself a container like this, which will good because and just I'll show you. And that's pretty much it. And you can smell the lavender and the lemon and the tea tree. I'm gonna shake it up a little bit more. Not right now. But anyway, if you like this, make sure you subscribe, leave a comment in the comment section. Remember one thing, okay? You can always do it better at home. God bless you. See you in the next video. Life hacks.